What do you think, Wyatt? We got a track.
Got one.
We got a track. I think dogs are ready.
Hey,
what do you think?
Hush.
I think we're getting ready to go. It'll be deeper tomorrow.
Yes. It sounded like just an engine, like a
mole on that knob. It's just steady.
Lion tree. Ash Tulley, the famed lion hunter. How you doing?
Not too bad.
Heavy line now.
It is a heavy line. Wow, Zeb.
Taking a break.
Oh, that was a hike.
It was long.
We're not on snow a lot of the time. It's just grass. It's the only time I've snowmobiled, but
it's been warming up today.
There's gotta be a first for everything.
Yeah.
We ain't out of here yet.
We're not out of here yet, is right. Melting fast, but there's gonna be 2 foot of snow in there tomorrow. Minus 13.
They're all the way up there, Sam.
It's a hind quarter, and then this is a back strap. So I just take that back strap and cut it into little chunk steaks or medallion steaks, whatever you want to call them. Cut it up into some bite-sized steak chunks here. I like to make small steaks and people can eat what they want. So it's just my way of doing it. Well, we're back from the trip. What do you got to say, fellas?
Heck of a trip. A lot of fun.
Yeah.
Very cool experience.
Yeah. Not many guys get to do that, for sure.
Once in a lifetime trip, for sure.